Now, in this clip, I'm going to go chromatically down from the 1 to 6, then combine that with the 6-2-5-1 progression. Okay? So here we are in A flat still. Chromatically down, 6, then we're at 6-2, then 5-1. So. In different keys. Try that in different keys. Let's try it in E flat. So try any combination of the inversions. Just work with it, play with it, make it your own.